Spartan, but Tidal, what are you looking at? What if Jupiter's moved over the Earth? So these are all the moons that could orbit Earth, because all the other moons beyond Callisto couldn't. Because of the, the sun's gravity. Let's get started. Right away, Callisto and Earth are in a binary. I don't think that's gonna last very long. Yeah, it looks like Callisto has escaped already. Ganymede might as well. Callisto now is now a planet. Now Ganymede's also a planet. Or maybe not. Right. Oh, so far two major moons have escaped, Ganymede and Callisto. Ganymede is the first, or the largest moon in our solar system, and Callisto is the third largest. Almost the same size as Mercury. Let's speed up time a little bit more. Europa's still hanging on there. Well, there was Europa. Europa is now its own planet. So Io still remains, and a couple little asteroid moons. Well, maybe. They probably formed with Jupiter. Seems to be happening. Looks like some of the orbits here are being disturbed by probably Io. Speed up time a bit more. Nothing really happening still. Oh, okay. Well, Io decided to grab one. Oh, there's a collision. Looks like Io has destroyed one of these little moons. And looks like I'll screw that one over. The last little moon is... Wait, is there, oh, there's two of them. I didn't realize that. Let's see, these two little moons have really close orbits. Speed up time a bit more. I think that's everything, to be honest. It doesn't look like anything's gonna happen after this. Yeah, I think that's pretty much the end of the video. So I guess Io would decide to stay. And these two little moons are here. Just kind of surprising. Just curious, if I were to add in Earth's moon, how far is Earth's moon? Oh, okay. So Io is closer. Well, maybe. Maybe at one point Io will be farther. You know, let's see how this plays out. The moon and Io, who will win? Io is larger than the moon. And, well, I guess the moon decided to screw over Io. Well, yeah, that's the end of the video. I guess the moon would decide to stop Io. So, yeah, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Yeah, I'll see you in the next one. See ya.